Founding fathers knew it from the start. They knew it somewhere deep inside their heart. Our freedoms aren't given to us by man. Their rules and make them made long ago. So when you lay down in your bed at night, don't forget the ones that had to fight and made the sacrifice to win our rights for all the freedoms that we know. So I'm a member of the NRA. You better listen what I've got to say. You need to join us on the PDQ before they take the guns from me and you. Don't let them sorry SOBs, like all the friends of Ted Kennedy, I lead us all to H-E-L-L, but stand and ring the Liberty Bell. The latest fashion is the new world view. It's a big hit up on the TV news. They tell us all the ways that we went wrong and disrespect the laws the founders made. It seems to me that they lost their sight, the Constitution and the Bill of Rights, 'cause they're the source of all our might. We can't afford to let them fade. So I'm a member of NRA. You better listen what I've got to say. You need to join us on the PDQ before they take the guns from me and you. Don't let them sorry SOBs, like all the friends of Ted Kennedy, lead us all to H-E-L-L, but stand and ring the Liberty Bell. Some people might think it's a curse, but the second protects the first, and the first gives me the right to say I'm a member of the NRA. You better listen what I've got to say. You need to join us on the PDQ before they take the guns from me and you. Don't let them sorry SOBs, like all the friends of Ted Kennedy, I lead us all to H-E-L-L, but stand and ring the Liberty Bell. Don't let them sorry SOBs, like all the friends of Ted Kennedy, lead us all to H-E-L-L, but stand and ring the Liberty Bell.